ngisiphethe uFreeza beats bafethu ni right
asiraz phezu kunjani
ayi kupholile bafethu kupholile bafethu anisho bafethu nisiphathelene bafethu
namhlanje siniphasele iDream Life si drop last week Friday on the 15th of November. Yona track is say push over manje and then we got an additional track Imama featuring Slice Man and Biingo produced by me.
Oh, okay.
Freeza beats is.
In the dumb now, but for things has in but
okay, mina ngupingo J man. On those two tracks that we're gonna be showcasing namhlanje, I'm the vocalist or I'm the artist that is actually singing there. So basically what I'm saying is we just provided energy. We just worked together on some really good energy, on good music.
That's all. 13, 15 and you still children who coolest in the city in the building. There was one and the Omjekula Bafigil, Nang no Freeza, no Biingo.
Bingo J.
Are you planning to release the EP album?
In the works, got to our mind, the project that we're pushing, our mind, it's this Stream Life. It's a single. We don't want to reveal too much, but so Dream Life is what we're doing right now. So everybody must party in Dream Life. It's available on SoundCloud. It's available on Spotify, iTunes, Tidal. So it's out there on all platforms. It's a free sharing world. Everybody wants to stream our music, listen to it, then welcome.
Mhlawumbe khona ilinki mhlawumbe kwipheji lakho
social media pages.
Oh, basically nje ipheji elikhulu nje liphese yonke into, it's at Town Creatives on Twitter, on Twitter
naku
Facebook naku
And then you also have another AP page, a Freeza beat _033 for tweet.
Freeza beat underscore 033.
And you also have at Biingo J, BYNGO underscore J. Okay, on Twitter as well. So yeah, people can get us.
Instagram, Buffett,
my personal page.
Instagram, still the same handle. At Freeza beat underscore 033, at Biingo J, underscore J, yeah.
My personal page is Lennon.
No.
How? My bougie number. I'm full of my DM.
I don't know, it's cool. Got them kind of Facebook or something like that, yeah. But not like a cell phone number, no.
I'm a
phone calls only for business.